Hello everyone, so today I'm gonna be reviewing the Cosrx all-in-one cream. I've been using this for a month and as always I take before and after pictures, so I'll share it with you guys a bit later. This is the second product I used from Cosrx. The first one was 96 Snail Mucin. When I finished that, I was thinking to buy another one because it worked well for my dehydrated skin. But then I came across this all-in-one cream and it says it has Snail Mucin and moisturizer in one. So I would get two in one. Also, I got some messages from people asking to review this cream, so I thought I'll give this a try. This cream is formulated to prevent breakouts and maintain skin elasticity, as well as leaving skin nourished, hydrated and healthy. Also, the snail mucin itself has soothing, healing and calming properties. Okay, so talking about the texture, it's not that slimy as actual snail 96 snail mucin, but you can still feel the sliminess. And probably because of this texture, you don't need a lot to cover your face. And also you can see how much I still have left of this cream after using it for a month. So it's definitely gonna last me for another 3 months probably. Also, you don't need to wait long until it absorbs. So I'll just quickly show you. I don't know, it's probably because my skin is dehydrated, but especially on my face, it absorbs immediately. Yeah, it's almost gone. Like any other moisturizer, you need to use it at the end of your skincare routine. So when I wash off my face, I use toner, serums, and then I follow it with moisturizer. Okay, so what do I think about this moisturizer? I definitely feel that it leaves my skin hydrated. Also, I noticed that it leaves like tiny little film on my skin. And probably this is how it helps to lock the moisture into my skin. But I wouldn't say it prevented me from the breakouts. There was a time that I got a huge breakout on my left cheek and there is still scars that are healing. So this is, I don't know, maybe it's just for me, but it didn't prevent from the breakouts. Would I buy it again? Probably, because I really like how my skin feels hydrated after using this. And I personally love the snail mucin products because, as I said before, it really works on my skin. Okay, so it's time to show you my results. As you can see, there is a couple new spots, but overall my skin texture looks a bit more even. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching, and if you're new to my channel, I create skincare and beauty related videos. So if you're interested in any of that, consider subscribing. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!